coming. Thank you all for playing. We'll play two movements of Dvorak's Ninth Symphony. And in the last 10 or so years of Dvorak's life, he was brought over to America and paid a lot of money actually to teach at the National Conservatory. And his role and the objective was to champion American folk music and develop it and sort of define what it is. And so and he was well on board with that. And in his other music, you can really hear the folk influences, the Czech folk music, but he also drew inspiration from American folk songs. And I think that, in addition to it's just a marvelous piece, really helped to the success of the piece. So yeah, here we go. And just as a reminder, we'll be doing